I'm back. Just want to make sure it's showing. And we're good. Okay, so this thing says there's caches around here. Like a ton of them. So maybe there's 9 of them. I mean, I could go around and actually go back. Map ledger. Let's see. Are the ones that are blinking? Are the ones that I found? Or I'm not sure. There's one like right ahead here, so I might go see. It says that there's collectible around here. Just give me a second. I got that one. Oh, okay. Why are they not blinking anymore?
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Damn.
Let's finish this!
How many is there? So I'm low on ammo, you're gonna have to share. Position this dick. Oh fuck.
Looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
Shares our faith.
Okay, what should I do? Should I go keep doing this mission, or should I go back to the cave? Not sure. Guess I could fast travel to the cave, right? You know what? I want to go see how much these cachets are. So, I'll go do that first and then I'll decide what I'm doing. Only 7? Really? I was kind of expecting a lot more than 7. Like, because I have 13. I can't buy shit with 13. But oh yeah, that's a shack, right? Oh, the ones that I already got are dark. Cool, cool, cool. Right? What is that? Oh. Okay. I didn't think I was surviving that one. Can I get a crafting mastery? it. Where's the crafting mastery? Animal instinct, fitness, dead eye. There we go. Now I should have unlocked a bunch of stuff in here. Hollow points, I still need all that. Should I fast travel to the mine? But climb the copper mine to reach the mine entrance. What is this? Thing says there's a relic here. I think it's probably up here. There we go.
Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Probably do a lot of the stuff later. Wants me that way. Oops.
Safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweet and clear. Let's move.
Cover me! We've got company!
We got a man down!
How does one make a Molotov? So okay. Okay, I get it. You can't just stack the Molotovs and stuff. You just have to find them in the environment. What is this? Wood? I don't like when doors open by themselves.
Fuck that.
Doing a little exploring. Oh, that's just a tomb. All the tombs later, not really. What's that?
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque.
Oh fuck, I did not think that was gonna happen. You're fine. God damn it. Sorry, my dog. Yeah.
Lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward teams to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point.
Why wouldn't I take that way? Confused. Not really sure where the game wants me to go right now, but oh, I'm brain dead.
There she is. Open fire.
Fuck.
Roger that.
Dickhead. Where's this other bitch? Oh god. Thank you, I'm kind of sick.
We were fools.
Okay. God, there's dead people everywhere. Be there in a second, just looting.
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
On it.
A bottle that I can use. Hello? No bottle? Oh, right in front of my face. Oh shit! Dumb bitch. Come on, die! Hit that fucking shot. Can't fucking do that. Oh fuck, that scared me. Bullets do these guys take? Bitch.
Oh. I have visual confirmation.
Fuck off.
Yes, sir. Fan out.
Two of you?
Never surrounded. Hang on. I'll go
left. Oh, you're a dickhead.
We got a fight! Got a
got a flanking position.
Taking casualties.
Let's go.
Those guys weren't too bad. Some of them are just so fucking difficult. We're doing this. That was ninja. Why'd she scream like a... It makes no sense sometimes.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Oh.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. Still need some monsters.
And there's no time to waste.
Man. Sometimes they just... Like, she just went through that entire spot without screaming.
My people use these ways.
A guy pulls a machete on her.
Digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They use machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound
now.
Good.
Right.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Terra Trinity is here!
Oh god. Oh fuck. This chick getting beat up all the time. I can't see shit. Okay, I guess this way. Yo, I can't see shit. God damn. Jacob, you good?
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
Maybe we can get the other.
This is bad.
Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can...
Can't believe this thing.
Okay! I can get power to that console!
We're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just... We got incoming! Under fire!
Give me your head. Give me your head. Can I thread it? Nope. Nope, maybe.
Throwing a grenade!
You're a fucking pussy.
Now what?
Sorry. Spotted something around the corner of my eye. I look and go. Combat knife.
This should come in handy.
Can I find this? No. Okay, let's see. Where am I going? Oh, yeah. Oh, I almost fucked that one up. Oh god, what are you doing? Oh, okay. She's doing her own thing, I guess.
Comrades.
Try to get those mushrooms.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
Hey, gold.
Too close.
What do you mean? We're fine.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life.
Yeah, well.
I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here?
Do survival. I could do these too. And then the first layer is done for that. I just need what, three more? And that layer will be done. Keep going there.
This mural shows the Prophet preaching in Constantinople.
Why is there Greek shit here?
These ruins are incredible.
Let it fly.
Oh no.
Good job. Looks like that one holds. Okay, let's get that door down.
Looks like Anna was right about the Lost City. The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. There.
We just tried a few minutes ago. No one on the other end but Stan.
was that? I'm taking fire.
Shut the fuck up.
Nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, it might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
Soviet corpses on the way in.
We're on our own.
All the more reason to find out.
Who else could be, but...
Advance it!
Bitch. Die like your friends. There we go. Crafting tool. I don't know what that is. Tools unlock new tiers of weapon upgrades. Ugh. What was that?
At your earliest con-
Someone tried to get through this door before. Use these other cables to rip open the door.
What the fuck? Or just go the wrong way, I think. There we go. What the hell are you looking at? Oh, spooky bitch.
Huh.
getting out. What was that? This is SEAL Team 6. Fuck, they fucked me up. They are SEAL Team 6.
She's there by the murals. Open fire! Holy fuck, they're jumping me. She's there by the murals. Open fire!
Oh wow. Those are dicks. And my game crashed. What the fuck? Oh, this is fucking bullshit.
She's there by the mural. Open fire!
I got an angle.
Take the casualty!
Let's finish this.
We're losing this!
He's in!
Got her! Keep firing! Throwing it down!
Bunch of bitches, man. Guys are dicks. Dead dicks. Fuck. Let them. These guys were fucking dicks. That's all I gotta say, man. So many mushrooms.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's fucking awful. I was not paying attention. Stop throwing grenades like a pussy. Oh, I ran right into it.
We now have heavy
this way? This way.
I'm not strong enough. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Right, that should work.
Oh, that makes more sense.
That did it.
Oh shit, it took everything with it. Oh, I'm running. I'm running. Go. Go, motherfucker. Oh, dang. Oh, I totally jumped. I was meant to die there. Shit. There's nothing about that. Nope. Nope, there was nothing to be done about that one.
Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
I have a theory that Jacob is this prophet guy. And that's why he's in this city. But he's probably captured by the Russians. Ugold. And has been stuck there till we came along. Yeah, we'll see.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
This way, I think. Nope, guess we're going swimming. It's like my worst nightmare right here. Oh fuck, man. Where the fuck did we go? It's raining? Yo, what the fuck just happened? What the fuck is that? So many what the fuck. definitely going to be fighting people pretty soon. Probably up here. Was I supposed to go down here? I didn't even know. Oh shit. I saw her shadow and I was like, who's that? Oh fuck.
Stop right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity. Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Try it, bitch!
Never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia!
Try it, bitch!
Enough!
Father!
Oh, father!
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
Nah, fucking try it,
what
bitch.
Did you find out?
Let's do it.
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend.
On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time.
Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now!
They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Guess we go to war with motherfucker.
You head down to the old radio. Get the generator working.
I want to see if I can do an upgrade on my assault rifle, because it's kind of becoming annoying that
Jacob and
half the shots are missing.
I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Do that. What's my bow doing? It says I have an upgrade, but I don't see one. I'll just keep that one for now. Skill point. What was the one that I was gonna do? I should start doing these. Could go off and do this. And then come back here and start this one. There's a bunch of base camps, damn. Okay, I'll be right back.